LSU is my dream school, so I was a really good blessing from God, and yeah.
What about LSU makes them your dream school?
Just ever since a little kid, you know, I fell in love with Tyrann Mathieu, you know, Patrick Peterson, the whole thing they got with DBU, I love it over there.
So do you try to style your game after those two?
Yeah, a little bit. Okay, cool. We like them or we even more better than them. Okay.
Well, you know, I really like, number one, his attitude. He works hard. He's a yes or no sir kind of kid. You know, he's not out here acting like he's bigger or better than anybody. He's a really natural athlete, very similar to Byron as far as like his ball skills, his fluidity, you know, his ability to play corner and receiver. You know, Byron was a 1,000-yard receiver as a junior and a senior, on top of being an All-American corner. So I think Denzel's kind of cut out of that same mold. You know, Denzel is probably a little bit more powerfully built right now. Maybe not quite as loose and fluid as Byron was, and that's just kind of where they're at, you know, developmentally, but very similar skill sets, and I think he's got that competitiveness. I've seen him go and line up and match up with Matt Polk and with Keeley and with guys like that, and he doesn't back down from that, and that's, again, that's that kind of trait where those guys, they want to be the best, they want to compete, and they're willing to put themselves out there, and he's got some of that similar composition.
When Coach Mon says that, you know, you could be a guy like Byron Murphy, you know, if things pan out and you continue to work, just what does that mean to you?
It's another blessing. Just got to keep working and doing my thing.